Hello and welcome to another episode of Indulge Storyboard. If you don't know what this is, that's alright. Every week, we pick Indulge's best stories and present them to you with some stunning visuals. To start off with this week's video, we have the very exciting Malabar River Festival. It's one of Asia's largest whitewater kayaking events, which hopes to promote young talent from the country. We got in touch with three youngsters who could be the future of this sport.
Dad, it's okay if you fall in.
Our next story has a lot of firepower and challenging rhymes. Presenting the real gully boy, Naezy. Raised in the slums of Mumbai, Naezy is one of the artists who inspired the hit movie Gully Boy. If you still can't make sense of who we're talking about, here's something that will jog your memory. To know more about Naezy, please check out our interview at indulgeexpress.com.
I wish I could be a rapper or some shit. Psham, psham, everybody gonna die. Psham, psham, everybody gonna die tonight.
Another fabulous Indian artist on our list is fashion designer Anita Dongre. We spoke to her about her love for Rajasthan as she gave us a few styling tips ahead of a showcase in Chennai. Don't forget to read about all that bling in this week's edition. Coming to the most important story of the week, on our cover, we have the tiger. I got the eye of the tiger, the fire, dancing through the fire. In line with International Tigers Day, we speak to Dhruv Singh. He produced the Tiger episode on Sony BBC Earth's docuseries Dynasties. Dhruv tells us what it takes to film like a pro in the wild. Coming back to our celebrity crushes, we take a look at Hollywood. We got the golden ticket to chat with Mahershala Ali. The veteran actor played a key role in Green Book, Moonlight, and now True Detective.
There's some education and semantics you're giving me.
Mahershala Ali is set to play Blade in Marvel's latest lineup of movies. For our final story, we have something unique that actor Pauly Dam supports, jailer clothing. And no, we're not talking about clothing that inmates wear, but rather ones they make. Abhishek Datta, the designer of the clothing brand, calls it Parole, and for good reason. He says, I thought of calling it Parole because it gives a new lease of life to the jail inmates and empowers them for a new beginning after completing their term. A very noble cause indeed. Now this is another fashion trend that you could adopt, starting at just ₹1200 and available online. That's all for this week. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you next week.